got the mid game group coming in the middle, so coming into the siding. And I've got a set some down for you. I've got four of first four to drop off. No pickups.
And it's set the centre of the oak.
Right. That's the first four that they're coming in with.
Tell you what, the people who work at this quarry, stone quarry, must take great pride in their wagons because all every time the bogies are spotlessly clean.
One day I'll weather them.
Ken, is it okay for 322 grain extra to come back into Cooper, sir?
Sure is, yep.
Thank you.
Let me know. You come right at the end here for us.
Okay, stop. Mate. No.
going. Would you mind putting your loco and wagon, brake van away from me?
Yes, if you'd like to run a couple of the loco.
There you go.
Right, you put me out of the main line, sir.
Yes, you're out.
And then I'll run around the back. Two and a half yard, folks.
Yeah, I know. Well, those two are the
Cooper. Yeah, yeah, I know, yeah. Yeah. You'll get rid of water on a rush.
Right. So, there's a Melbourne jet coming straight through to Nunda, sir.
That's all right. I'm not going to do a sit here and wait. I've got nowhere to go.
You reckon we're going to pass somewhere, Ken?
You might.
Pete and me. What time do you take off, Pete?
9:31.
I reckon we might play the pass here at NU Flat.
The amount of glee in your voice, Ken.
Right, I'm on my way around Ken to him, around to Rodney. Thank you.
I've still got to run. The up road side and the up man can be by a tanker.
I'm doing the stock phone right now.
Just pull up in the back track there, track six. Anywhere will do.
So when you fill it under the lip of the milk, be careful. Hold the base of the milk up the top so you don't squeeze the milk bottle, otherwise you'll get over the top of that head.
We're talking from experience here?
Yes, mate. Yeah. Yes. Thank you.